town, south of Amasio, where all the preachers count at the young men passing through, looking for some pleasure in their mundane lives. Then it's back to San Diego, come on in the light. I spent a lot of days in that old cantina, covered in this malaise that I just can't shake. I was stumbling toward a funeral in my Sunday suit, taking that desperate walk through the graveyard of my youth. She was a perfume dream in the midst of my misery, but she went too far for me. Coming at red, red lips and caramel skin, and the touch of her fingertips could start a fire in me. She was working her way up north from Veracruz, staying one step ahead of that brothel news. She was a perfume dream in the midst of my misery, but she went too far for me to sing. We used to pass our Sundays with that old record player, and she'd tell me all the ways I wasn't like the other men. And sure, I got jealous of the different jobs every night, but that bar stool wasn't the same without her by my side. I remember sitting on the stairs when I heard the news, when the sheriff said he didn't care that she'd been cut to death. Sometimes my arms remember the way she used to feel. It's then I take a lonely walk up that old desert hill. She was a perfume dream in the midst of my misery, but she went too far for me to see. Now I wait for the day when I'll finally pass away and leave the dust to town behind. She was a perfume dream in the midst of my misery, but she went too far for me to say.